summer in FS, we went to an ice cream farm and got ice cream. It was the best day.
I remember Mr. Rivers when I walked up the street with me and what. He was running around me and he wore ice cream.
Mr. Rivers was
a
very nice man.
He was like the spelling police. I remember in year two when I felt heels and instead of please in my work, because that's how people used to spell it on Roblox. And Mrs. Ainsworth was not his brother.
I also loved the science theme today we did as a whole school. When someone stole a cupcake and we had to spend all day examining forensic evidence and solving clues to find the culprits.
We used to do Just Dance in year three with Miss Sully at the end of the day. It was really fun, especially the ones we loved by heart.
Long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. But I've been to Cotton Eye Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
Thank you. Yeah.